want to conserve our environment by trying to encourage these young people to engage themselves in sports and other activities that are more productive.
The killing of lions has dropped to nearly nothing in the areas where we work and where this program runs, and the lion population has increased dramatically in the last 10 or 12 years because of both the predator compensation program we have that compensates for lost animals to predators, and then the Olympics on top of that.
Ne vuon jorin.